Alright guys, I did the last adjustment with it fully down, and it's totally made a difference here, so I do have to make some type of a skid plate so the water washes off the side so I don't get it in the back, but that's an easy thing to do. Let's see what this can do now. I mean, seems like it's going to move pretty good. No air pockets. And then we have spray in the back, but I'm going to take care of that.